This is a primetime BBC One game show waiting to be made.
Yeah. He wasn't a Buffy fan, but was he Buffy's very thin sidekick fan? I forget her name now.
Willow?
Michelle Flanagan, is it?
Alison no. Hannigan.
Alison Hannigan, yeah. Michelle
Flanagan. Maybe.
Michelle Flanagan, Alison Hannigan. They all sound Irish to me.
Yeah.
Yeah, she could river dance over your penne anytime.
Him and his wank bank were blonde, and I'm not blonde.
Yeah, but you're his missus, and he loves you, so it's fine.
Wow.
What more can you say?
He's just stood off camera now with his head in his hands.
No, I'm not.
Which one? He's making a deposit in the wank bank. And don't ask how he does his withdrawal. Anyway.
What a cracker. Oh, God. Are you glad you joined it, Jen?
Huh?
Glad you came on then.
No.
Yeah, we're talking about wank banks, and you say, are you glad you came on? Really?
So we are. Oh, it's nice to see you, Jen, anyway, and we'll have to... You know,
That's Mike's idea of a segue.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
Well, it is. It's nice to see you, mate. You know, Sarah, I think Sarah would like to meet you. Maybe not on YouTube talking about wank banks, and, you know, things, but I think she'd like to meet you on a more private basis. Oh,
Mike, stop talking. It's making this worse. That's it. 999. And it's gone.
I need fresh air. I'll be right back.
Kill Kenny.
Oh my God. Kill Kenny, you bastards. Well, I won't expect.
She's fucking reset all you.
We're expecting that, Jen.
No. Breathe, Mike. Breathe. Breathe through it. Breathe through it.
It's Ken. When you disappear for air, we were quite shocked that you went. And then Jan just turned around and said, "We killed Kenny."
Original for 1992.
Oh, it was a bit, you had to be there moment, Jen, and we were there. Mm-hmm.